Staying in Vernon County, a Dia de Muertos or Day of the Dead celebration takes place tomorrow. The third annual celebration of this Mexican tradition runs from 1 until 7. Plenty of hands-on learning opportunities will be available for families. You should bring cash if you plan on attending. You can find a full schedule and more information on the Viroqua McIntosh Memorial Library website.